And you know, I was listening to a set of tapes by one man, and he explained it like this, and I think this kind of gets the point across. He said, you know, why do people have such a fit about God calling his creation, his man, not his whole creation, but his man, little gods? If he's God, what's he going to call them but the God kind? I mean, if you as a human being have a baby, you call it a humankind. If cattle has another cattle, they call it cattle kind. So, I mean, what's God supposed to call us? Doesn't the Bible say we're created in his image? Now, you understand, I'm not saying you are God with a capital G. That is not the issue here. So don't go trying to stone me or yell blasphemy at me.